So can we now revoke the first game's perfect 10 score that everyone gave it? Please. Can we revoke it when this game is clearly better? Like, come on. You can't tell me this is worse than 2018. This ending was insane. It feels almost criminal to give it the rating I'm gonna give it, hey? Oh, God. Just because of personal gripes that I have with the way the game's made. Like, the fundamental gameplay choices they made that I just hate in games.